Welcome to Oracle CX Marketing Help Center videos. In this video, I'll demonstrate how to work with content blocks to create emails and landing pages. Oracle Eloqua's design editors let you easily create fully responsive emails and landing pages without touching any code. You build your assets by dragging and dropping contents and layouts onto the canvases. In addition to adding these individual elements, you can create content blocks. Content blocks are pre-styled and pre-configured design elements that you can reuse across multiple emails and landing pages to accelerate content creation. Content blocks can be combinations of different cell types, such as text, images, dynamic content, shared content, and more, but cloud content cannot be included. You can break down your most common groups of components into blocks and reassemble them to meet the unique needs of each new email and landing page. This powerful approach helps you create brand-compliant content with ease. Content blocks are meant to be reused, then adjusted, to meet the unique needs of an email or landing page without changing the original block. If you want a content module to always be the same, you can use shared content. For example, I'm working on a campaign, and I want my emails to have a very similar grouping of images and text, like this one. There are small changes I want to make in each email, but instead of individually adding these elements to each email and styling them every time, I can create a content block and make small changes for each email. I'll create the content block. Once created, the block appears in the Blocks tab. There is no limit to the number of content blocks you can create, but we recommend no more than 50. I can use the content block in other emails by dragging and dropping. Once the block is added, I can edit any of the elements individually as needed. These will not affect the original block in the block library. If I have administrator permissions, I can edit or delete the content block. For example, I'll increase the font size. I can also select whether I want this content block to appear in only emails, landing pages, or both. It will default to email only or landing page only, depending on where the block was saved. Thanks for watching this demonstration of using content blocks in Oracle Eloqua. For more information, please visit our Help Center.